Detective of the case for as long as he could remember spending his entire life around solving this case. suspicious. He even went to the extreme to look at kids, then realizing they wouldn't have even been born then. This only made hit the... I skipped, like, three lines. Do you see what I'm saying? Please follow along with me, because...
Just one.
it can give you, like, an insight to, like, my younger, like, work, not younger per se, but, no, I think I was right. Okay, anyway, I wrote this in 8th grade in my English class, and it's just dead. That's the title. Dead. I am dead. The hope I once had is gone. The feelings I once had have left my mind. The stench of burning flesh and decaying bones fill my head, longing for the life of a normal teenager. The thought of death is a gift, to leave the world where I'm no longer welcome. The longing and hope for food has escaped my mind. We are no longer people. We are animals. All family is gone. No lovers are here. We have nothing. So what is the point in living? Just finish me off. Be done with me. That's about the Holocaust, by the way. Yeah, I had to write a poem. And then she ended up keeping it and hanging in her class because she liked it so much. And I would get so embarrassed because when